This is a pull-up iso hold. It's just a fancy word for saying that we're gonna hold the pull-up position in about a 90 degree angle with our arms like this. Look at your program for how long that we're gonna use that iso hold for. If we're doing a 10 minute, as many seconds as possible, you're gonna wanna count how many seconds that you stay up in the iso hold and write that in your program. This is a great way to progress to your first pull-up or just strengthening your pull-up.